गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑल ऑफ यू, वेलकम टू एनएसओ क्लास 8 चैप्टर 15 दैट इज लाइट। ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन 11। लुक एट द क्वेश्चन। द डायग्राम शोज ए रे पी क्यू आर ट्रैवलिंग थ्रू ए ग्लास स्लैब। व्हिच ऑप्शन इन द टेबल गिव्स द करेक्ट नेम for all three rays? So you can see three rays, P to Q one ray, Q to R and R to Q. So P to Q is what? It is the incident ray, when a ray of light incident on this one. And R to Q is the emergent ray. And Q to R is the refracted ray. So this one is, P to Q is the incident ray, Q to R is the refracted ray, and R to Q is the emergent ray. So what you can consider? Incident ray, refracted ray and emergent ray. So option number B, notice here, option number B is the correct option. Incident ray, P to Q is the incident ray, Q to R is the refracted ray and R to Q is the emergent ray. Now come to the question number 12. A narrow beam of white light is passed through a glass prism as shown in the figure. Now the questions are, which of the following is the correct order of color emerging from the prism? So red, blue, green, option 1, red, green, blue, blue, green, red, blue, red, green. Look at the figure. Here PQR are the two rays of light. If we consider one ray of light, this is the if the prism will not be there, then the ray of light will travel through this path. But as the prism, that is the refractive medium, is there, so notice here, angle of deviation is different from rays to rays. Now, refraction depends on, that is the refractivity depends on the wavelength of light. So red color of light has the most greater wavelength compared to the another, according to the Vivier. So we can consider the sequence from PQR. PQR is the red must be there. First one is the red, because deviation will be less for the red. Red. Second one, blue or green. You have to compare. BIBGYOR. So G is the correct. Blue is not correct. And obviously then blue. So option number B is correct. Now come to the question number 13. A parallel beam of light is incident on a converging lens parallel to its principal axis. Converging lens means concave shape of lens. A ray of light incident on this one parallel to the principal axis. As one moves the source of light away from the lens on its principal axis, the intensity of light. The intensity of light will not depend on this refractive medium. So it will remain constant throughout its motion. So option number A is the correct option. Now come to the question number 14. Notice here. Two mirrors facing one another and an object O are placed. Two mirror, this is a mirror, first mirror, this is a second mirror. An object O is placed in the grid as shown. At which position S can be virtual image? at which position S means this object can be virtual image of object O formed. Option A is R only, option B S only, option C P and Q only, option D is Q and R only. So option number D is the correct option. Now come to the question number 15. United Football Club are playing an evening match. The team's jersey has blue and white strips. What color would the strip appears under floodlights with produce a yellow light? Black and yellow, blue and yellow. This will be depends on the refractive index of that color of light. Blue and yellow, black and yellow. Which option is correct? That is the black and yellow. Option A is the correct option. Come to the question number 16. Table is given. Match the column 1 with column 2 and column 3 as selected. Select correct option from the codes given below. Column 1, position of the object. Column 2, position of the image. Column 3, types of image. So which one is the correct? You have to understand. You have to match all these things. A is matching object beyond 2F. That means when object is placed, notice here, object is placed beyond 2F. F is here, F is here, 2F is there. That means if the object is placed over here, position of the image beyond 2F, what will be the position? At 2F? No. At the same site? No. Beyond 2F? No. Between F and 2F? Obviously, between F and 2F, F is there, 2F is there, image will form is there. So A is matching with B. What is the type of the image? Type of the image, real inverted and large? No. Virtual effect of magnified? No. Real inverted same size? No. Real inverted diminished. Real and inverted obviously will be there, but it will be diminished. So A is matching with 4. A is with matching with 4 between F and 2F. 4 is matching with this real inverted. Now come to the option number B. Object at 2F. That means the object is placed at 2F. F, F, F. So 2F. When object is placed on here, two rays of light will come and travel through the focus. Another rays of light will go through this path and the image will form at this point. What is the position? That is at 2F. Same size. Same size will be. So same size, which one? Same size, option this one. At 2F, option 1. And so B is matching with 2, is matching with R. B is matching with 1, with R. So option B is matching actually. Now verify option C. C, object between F and 2F. Object between F and 2F. C is matching with the third position beyond 2F and it will be real inverted image. So from this you can verify last one, object D matching with 2, matching with 2 is Q is left, so this one. So option number B is the correct option. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, रीड द गिवन स्टेटमेंट एंड सिलेक्ट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. स्टेटमेंट 1, ए बीम ऑफ लाइट एमिटेड बाय द पॉइंट सोर्स प्लेस्ड इन वाटर ऑलवेज डाइवर्ज इन एयर. स्टेटमेंट इज व्हाट? ए बीम ऑफ लाइट एमिटेड बाय द पॉइंट सोर्स प्लेस्ड इन वाटर. सो दिस इज द वाटर सरफेस लाइट. This is the water surface and a beam of light is placed over here. An object is, so light is coming through this pathlet emitted by the point source placed at the water always diverge in air. Obviously it will be diverge because ray of light coming from the denser medium and it is refracted in the rarer medium, so it will be away from the normal. So this is the correct. Statement 2, the refracted ray moves away from normal when a ray goes from denser medium to the rare medium. Obviously, this is also true. When a ray of light traveling from the denser medium, rarer medium, when a ray of light traveling from the rarer medium, this is a rarer medium and this is the denser medium. When a ray of light incident on this medium and refracted in the denser medium, then it will towards the normal. But when a ray of light is traveling from this to this path, it will be away from the normal. Angle of refraction will be increased. So you can consider the option A and option 2B, both are the correct option. That means both statement 1 and 2 are true. A statement is correct. Explanation of 1. Obviously, this is the explanation of 1. So option number A is the correct. Option B is not correct. Come to the question number 18. Consider the following statements and select the options which correctly identifies true and false. Part that gives, number 1, part that gives color to the eye is iris. No, it is not correct. So this is a false. Part that gives color to the eye is iris. Obviously iris is there in front of the eye, so this is obviously true. Transparent outer layer that refracts the light is lens. Transparent outer layer that refracts light is lens. So this is the false. Retina is a light sensitive layer of the eye. This is the true. Cornea is a region without any sensory cells. This is also true. So true, false, true. True, false, true. Option B is correct. Come to the question number 19. Two plane mirrors AB and CD are placed at right angle to one another. A ray of light PQ and AB at Q making an angle 45 degree in the diagram. This ray will be reflected from the mirror CD at an angle. Four options is given over there. So when a ray of light incident on this one, you have to calculate all these things. So when a ray of light incident at 45 degree, this is not the angle of incident, actually the angle of incident with the normal. So this is also 45 degree. It will reflect through this path. So the angle of reflection, this will be 45 degree, and when it will incident on this one, this is also 45 degree. So angle of incident is also 45 degree and it will reflect through this path. This is also 45 degree. So option number C is the correct option. I'm giving the same diagram. Ray of light incident on this path. This is the P to Q at an angle 45 degree, when it will travel through this one, then the ray of light will travel through this path and the angle of incident, angle of refraction will be 45 degree. That means you can consider the ray of light travel along this path, this angle also 45 degree. Now in this point the angle of incident is also 45 degree, because angle of incident, this is a 45 degree, this angle is 45, this is the 90 degree, so this obviously 45, so this angle also 45 degree. This angle is also 45 degree. So this angle is 45 degree. This is the 45 degree. And angle of incident is 45 degree. So angle of refraction is also 45 degree. So this angle is 45 degree. Come to the last question of this chapter. In the diagram, the coin is just out of sight. The coin is just out of sight. If water is poured into the metal can, the coin will become visible, appear smaller, not be visible, float to the surface. So float to the surface is not possible, it will not float, not be visible. Obviously it will be visible. Why? Because when we pour the ray of light, the angle of deviation from this one will be along this path and it will be visible. So option number A is correct option. So this was the last question. That's all for your today's class. Thank you.